Sur le chemin de l'école, nous avions 12 ou 13 ans. Cheveux blonds et tête folle.
Sur le chemin de l'école, on the way to school. Today we are going back to school. But what is school like in France?
De jolis projets.
In France, school is considered a public service. Education circulars are decided by the French Ministry of Education, both for public and private establishments, even though the latter can add additional teachings to the national education program. All public schools have mixed genders. Public schools have religious teaching. Religion and public affairs are strictly separated by law since 1905. In the public system, parents don't get to choose the school for their children. They are directed to the nearest local school depending on their home address. This is done to ensure a social melting pot. It may come as a surprise to the Ghanaians, but the French public school pupils don't wear uniform. Still, they are often driven by the latest fashion and all end up wearing the same fashionable clothes. Primary French schools last all day. The only exception is on Wednesday mornings and afternoons where children recess at midday. Yet several different school rhythms have been tested. 4 days a week, 4, 5 days a week, 5 day a weeks. Beginning lessons at 8 or 9 o'clock. Finishing courses at 4 or 5 p.m. or earlier and offer after-school activities. It is up to municipalities to test and decide the best schedule for primary schools. In kindergarten, teachers can be supported by social workers, which play a similar role as nannies. Therefore, children with special needs can attend public schools and benefit from a dedicated social worker to help them keep up to date with lessons. Schools do not only teach academics, but also contribute to educate children in art, painting, music, or even gastronomy.